I'm Gallo, Assistant Bureau Chief. You must be Milo.
Yeah, as of this morning. They bought the whole cover story out of Miami.
I hear you've been busy. Do much damage?
Does it matter?
Not really.
Now, you gonna hand me that envelope, or are you gonna continue with this inquisition? What are we tracking?
The package is of the highest priority. This is a potential nation breaker.
Is the target in the city?
Somewhere in Barcelona. The various criminal factions will be looking to get their hands on it and...
Yeah, and sell it to the highest bidder.
The world is full of buyers.
Y no me canso.
Thank you.
descripció, canvi. No, no hi ha res aquí.
You Miguel?
Better be, or the police been looking for the wrong guy all these years. You got a name?
Name is Milo. I'm looking for a guy named Felipe.
No problem. We got Felipe's all over Barcelona. Todos los coches. Todos, ¿cómo? All the cars. Todos coches. Hijo, puta, todos los coches.
Car trouble?
No, I just won the lottery, all the cars I want. What the hell's it to you?
Well, let's just say I fix things.
I borrowed three of my brother Stavos cars. Gonna make quick money on some street races. Pay good money for some idiota drivers.
So you hired a few drivers and they ended up stealing your cars. That ain't good for business.
No shit, you're a really smart guy.
Tell you what, you put me together with Felipe. And leave those cars to me.
First one's an Astra in Plaza Real. Don't smash it up. I got no time to fix it. Entendeu? And make sure the police don't follow you. You're on your own with them. Just leave. believe it. Look like you got no one following you, but that was the easy one. The next is a convertible over in Plaza de Catalunya. Around Raval somewhere, but this time don't drive like some bitch yakking on her phone. We don't got much time.
D'acord, estem avisats. Si estava passant alguna cosa... Insomma.
Thought you said you could drive. All you know how to do is crawl. Again, sometimes with los chulos canallas. If you're lucky, you want Felipe, okay, with me. Lantos put up his nose and around where he maybe get something cut off he not careful. Look at the drugstore.